Everybody knows Williamsport, Pennsylvania is the home of Little League, and understand that the MLB Little League Classic is played here during the Little League World Series. The game's going to be the Orioles and the Red Sox this year. We're the tarp crew, we do it every year. It's fantastic.
We're planning for a very big event, Sunday Night Baseball, that requires us to play a game on this field, and one of the big pieces is having this tarp ready in case we have rain.
We come in on a Thursday. We pull the tarp off and on. We learn how to fold the tarp back up. Then we start getting timed. They want us to have the tarp off the roller and on the field in a minute and a half.
Oh.
We pull the tarp off and on at least 15 times before Sunday comes around.
I guess I really didn't realize how much work they put in to make this such a special event. It's really amazing how much they do.
We go around, pick up rocks on the warning track just to make sure everything's perfect. And I think that's really neat because they take so much time and obviously so much money into making the field really nice and making it a Major League Baseball caliber field. So that's kind of neat about the whole deal.
I kid around and say we probably know more about tarps than we've ever wanted to know in our lives. We knew what was coming, when it was coming. They gave us plenty of time to say, hey, we need to get the tarp on right now. Probably the worst part was actually pulling the tarp off because you have to dump the water into the outfield before you actually pull it back on and then pull it off again to roll it up. But all the excitement going around, watching the players come in, the game on Sunday and all, it makes everything worth it.
It's just a cool opportunity to watch a Major League Baseball game up close and get to see the, you know, caliber of athletes that are in the Major League, so that's pretty neat.
I'll do it every year if I had the opportunity to, yeah.
The big question mark is always, where are we going to find 20 people that can put this tarp out? Coming here is, for me and our team, it's the best thing, knowing that we have Penn College up the road here to help us during this time. For this game, it couldn't be a better relationship.